My name is Demario Champion. My major is visual arts with a concentration in graphic design. I believe that climate change still presents the most serious existential crisis in our world today. I have 6 works, and their titles are as follows: the American flag, the European flag, the Maldives flag, the Australian flag, the Italian flag, and the Greenland flag. For each of these flags, I want to depict the environment issue that plagued that nation through a design on their flag. I want to show the genuine effects of climate change on the environment and the people who live in it.
Me llamo Georgina Estupiñán. Soy de Zacatecas, México. Soy una estudiante de artes visuales y psicología con una concentración en arte para terapia. Mi pieza de multimedia, Mujer, Vida of the World, es un homenaje a la mujer y madre. La mujer es mundialmente reconocida como la persona esencial en la familia y sociedad. Las mujeres son la fundación, la unidad, las que embellecen y, sobre todo, con decir sí a dar vida, son co-creadoras con Dios.
My name is Grace Getcho. My major is visual arts and a concentration in studio art. The title of my works, I have one painting called Justice and another series of works called Synesthesia. This series serves as a tribute to synesthesia, portraying a connection between feelings and color. I use self-portraits as visual references to recreate a singular moment in time and exacerbate the tension or flow of a moment with my gaze, pose, and expression. I use myself as the model to represent the aloneness of a range of feelings in one person and emotions as projections of the self. Justice is a piece that stands on its own but served as inspiration for my curiosity of color in my most recent series, Synesthesia. This piece personifies the breakdown of objective justice. The whole point of justice is to be blind, yet it is obvious that there's a double standard in America. The texture represents the turbulent history of people of color in America.
My name is Jose Manuel Dominguez. I'm a visual arts major with a concentration in graphic design. The title of my series is Tariq, an homage to hip-hop, and I wanted to pay tribute to Southern hip-hop music inspired by the different eras of rap music from the 90s, the 2000s, to the present day.
Mi nombre es Carla Sánchez, originalmente soy de México. Estudié los artes visuales. El título de mi pieza es La experiencia inmigrante. Es una colección de pinturas hechas con la intención de humanizar a los inmigrantes y enseñar los efectos y aspectos personales de inmigración como problemas de identidad y lenguaje o el deseo por el sueño americano.
My name is Michelle Diaz, and I was born in Guadalajara, Jalisco, Mexico. I'm a visual arts major with a concentration in graphic design. My work is called The Wall. I'm currently living the DACA experience, so I wanted to shed light on what it was like being an undocumented person in the United States. I also chose immigrants, social activists with an emphasis on Black Lives Matter, and refugees to be represented. I also chose some other elements that are intentionally ridiculous, but others touched on real issues that were actively discussed. All the cards have the same template as a regular Loteria card with the off-white border, colorful backgrounds, and the sans serif font. I chose the concept of the Loteria card because so often it feels like politics is played like a game. And since Loteria is basically Mexican bingo, I felt the cards used for this game would give it an interesting twist. I also chose it because directly translated, it means lottery, which would point out the fact that none of us can choose what we are born into, and yet people are so often persecuted for something they have no control over. It was also chosen to represent the wall along the Mexican and U.S. border that never fully came to be, but was often a big topic during the Trump administration.
Hi, my name is Rainey Godina. I'm a visual arts major here at Christian Brothers University. I enjoy the process of listening to different points of views because you often find that varying thoughts and opinions have a strong connection to personal life experiences and personal taste. Many people can encounter the same experience, but somehow the lessons we take away vastly differ from one another. In Juan and John, I decided to focus on 3 different social topics and 3 individual comic strip panels. In each comic strip, I chose to keep my position neutral, allowing the viewer slash reader an opportunity to insert their own opinions on each topic.
My name is Siania Arredondo. I'm from Kansas City, Missouri, and my major is in visual arts with concentration in graphic design. Dreamers Pueden is a series of designs with posters and stickers meant to empower dreamers. As a DACA recipient and a dreamer myself, I felt that recent legal decisions on DACA have been very distressing for dreamers. I wanted to revive the hopefulness with designs that contain powerful positive phrases commonly used in protest about DACA. The text in the designs is direct and bold to make the message straightforward. The color scheme and illustration style are vibrant and fun to evoke feelings of optimism. The designs have also been adapted into stickers that can be pasted and carried personally anywhere. There is a participatory aspect to my display that allows the audience to directly engage in expressing their support for Dreamers through a creative process. By having the audience get personally involved with the display, Dreamers will be able to see that they are not alone in their pursuit of a better path to citizenship.
Hola, soy Viridiana Molina. Soy originalmente de la Ciudad de México. Soy un estudiante de las artes visuales con una concentración en diseño gráfico. El nombre de mi pieza consiste de tres diferentes piezas, Lindo y Querido, Journey o Viaje y La Liberty. Es una representación del viaje que requiere un gran sacrificio de cultura para vivir The American Dream o el sueño americano en un lugar que algunos nunca podrán llamar su hogar.
Hi, my name is Valerie Gomez and I was born in Cuernavaca, Morelos, México, but grew up most of my life in a small conservative town in Northwest Georgia. I am majoring in visual arts with a concentration in graphic design. The title of my work is called Self-Love. Self-Love is an illustration series that promotes plus-size body positivity. Each design communicates empowerment, inclusivity, and strength. I believe it takes courage to accept oneself and embrace self-love. Especially as a plus-size woman like myself, I created this series to encourage women to be proud of who they are, regardless of society's beauty standards. There are people who struggle with their weight because of the unrealistic standards put on women, and these illustrations are designs I wished I would have seen when I was younger. As a Mexican immigrant, I have struggled with my identity in the United States and with the pressure of having this stereotypical body based on my ethnicity. I chose to create a bedroom display to elicit a more personal, immersive experience for the viewer. I'm using a pretty in pink style to show that society standards for female representation are outdated. For example, throughout art history, mirrors most often are associated with female vanity. However, in self-love, the vanity acts as a symbol of self-reflection. I see the audience's interaction with a mirror integral to the function and meaning of the illustrations. I want an interplay between the viewer, my illustrations, and the environment to create a moment of reflection. Ultimately, the goal of self-love is to encourage plus-size women to be true to who they are and love the body that they have.